Egypt had discovered more than 100 coffins, marking the largest find of this year. Some of them had mummies inside. They were discovered in a vast burial site in the capital Cairo, which dates back 2,500 years. The coffins were sealed, finely painted, and well-preserved, with their extraordinary quality suggesting they belonged to high-ranking families. The newly discovered coffins will be displayed at the Grand Egyptian Museum, which is set to open next year. These excavation projects are part of Egypt's efforts to recover their tourism industry amid COVID-19.